One of the things about having a black president, though, kind of bums me out. I can't sit around with my one black friend who complains that the man is keeping him down. He would say that all the time. You know, we'd find racism in everything. We watch TV, be like,
oh, shit. Look at this, man. I can't watch this, man. I can't watch this television show. It takes place in an all working class neighborhood. Ain't one brother on the show.
I'm like, Jamal, it's the Flintstones. I mean,
what, a brother can't get a job at The Rock? What?
I actually had an uncomfortable moment when President Obama was elected, because I was on the set of my television show, and I was standing next to a production assistant who happened to be black. And when they announced the winner and President Obama was elected, he started crying. And I realized that, yeah, this is a much bigger deal than it's usually for, you know, white people. So I did that thing that white people do where you try to overcompensate to make someone feel better, but you just make it worse. And I was like, hey, Reggie, come on, don't cry. You got one. He's sitting there crying. He's like, actually, he's like, you know, Jamie, actually, President Obama is half white. And I was like, really? You mean I got one too? That's not even the weird part. The weird part is I knew I was gonna have to work all night. So I know I was gonna need a lot of caffeine. And technically, he is the production assistant. You see where this is going? I couldn't, in this great moment in his people's culture, be like, hey, Reggie, it's really great having a black guy in office, huh? Speaking of black, do you think you could get me a coffee? And can you put a little cream in it? So it looks like the president. Yeah, see, I don't take my coffee black. I take it Barack, if I could. On the heels of that great historic election, though, California had two propositions passed that were very controversial. We had Prop 8 pass, which banned gay marriage. Okay. Then we had... All right, okay, boo, I get it. Not Halloween, lady, I get it. No, we had Prop 8 pass, which banned gay marriage, like I said. Then we had Prop 2 pass, which allowed chickens to have more leg room in their cages before they became a six-piece. Let's review, California. One proposition restricted cocks. The other let Crocs roam free. All right, take two on that one. Cause she fucked me up. She said, bleh. Everybody said boo at once and she went, bleh. Just pretend you didn't hear this one. The other let cocks roam free. No, but even the chickens were surprised it passed. You know, they're like,